Lele sose sayang pria, cinta jatuh si moto. Sila doang dalam hati. Haleluya, amin. Marilah kita sujud berdoa untuk menyediakan hati untuk kebaktian. Let us all kneel down to pray to prepare our hearts for the service. 我们一起来跪下来祷告，准备进聚会。 In the name of Lord Jesus Christ, we start our hymnal session. Fung Tiusu Seming Kaisu Masasong. Dalam nama Tuhan Yesus, kita bermula sesi kidung hari ini. Let's all sing hymn 363. 请大家一同唱诗363首。Sila nyanyi kidung nombor 363. Stanza pertama, 1
Standing on the promises of Christ my King, through eternal ages let His praises sing. Glory in the highest I will shout and sing. Standing on the promises of God, standing, standing, standing on the promises of God, my Savior, standing, standing. I'm standing on the promises of God.
Second stanza, 第二节.
Standing on the promises that cannot fail, when the howling storms of doubt and fear assail, for the living word of God I shall prevail. Standing on the promises of God, standing, standing, standing on the promises of God my Savior, standing, standing. I'm standing on the promises of God.
第三节, ayat ketiga.
Standing on the promises of Christ the Lord, bound to Him eternally by love's strong cord, overcoming daily with the Spirit's sword. Standing on the promises of God, standing, standing, standing on the promises of God, my Savior, standing, standing. I'm standing on the promises of God.
Last verse.
Standing on the promises I cannot fall, listening every moment to the Spirit's call, resting in my Savior as my all in all. Standing on the promises of God, standing, standing, standing on the promises of God my Savior, standing, standing. I'm standing on the promises of God.
Please sing the next hymn 224. 请唱接下来一首诗224首。希林尼基东serat Silin yang niki dong 224. Ayat pertama, first verse.
Watch me, oh God, and all my heart to day.
Ayat kedua.
I praise thee, Lord, burn with shame. Run, my desire to magnify thy name. Last verse.
Please sing the next hymn, 345. 请唱下一首诗 345 首. Sini nyanyi kidung seterusnya, 345. First verse.
Oh, the deep love of Jesus, vast unmeasured, boundless, free, rolling as a mighty ocean in its fullness.
Second stanza, 第二节.
Oh, the deep, deep love of Jesus, spread His praise from shore to shore.
Ketiga, 最后一节.
Oh, the deep love of Jesus, above every love the best, is an ocean full of blessing. Giving rest,
sing the next hymn 434. 请唱下一首诗 434首 sila nyanyi kidung seterusnya 434. Stanza ayat pertama.
I've a home prepared where the saints abide, just over in the glory land. And I long to be by my Savior's side, just over in the glory land. Just over in the glory land. All join the happy angel band, just over in the glory land. Just over in the glory land, there with the mighty old stars band, just over in the glory land.
Stanza kedua, 第二节.
I am on my way to those mansions fair, just over in the glory land. There to sing God's praise and His glory share, just over in the glory land. Just over in the glory land, our joy. Just over in the glory land. Just over in the glory land. There with the mighty host I'll stand, just over in the glory land.
Last stanza, 最后一节.
When the bell was strong, I will shout and sing, just over in the glory land. Glad Hosanna to Christ the Lord and King, just over in the glory land. Just over in the glory land. I'll join the happy angel band, just over in the glory. Just over in the glory land, there with the mighty host thou stand, over in the glory land.
Our hymnal session ends here. May all glory and praises be unto our Lord's name. Hallelujah.
<笑>对好吗？按错了。
OK， 好，要这样。哈利路亚，各位亲爱兄弟姐妹，主耶稣所疼爱的，大家晚上平安。Hallelujah,
brothers and sisters whom the Lord love. Very good evening to all.
好，我们预备一颗清洁的心来聚会。Let's
prepare a pure heart to offer our service.
同心默祷。Let
us pray in silence.
아멘.
아멘.
奉主耶稣圣名开始晚上的聚会。
In the name of Jesus, we commence our evening service.
我们大家同心前往锡安。
Let us all march towards Zion.
来，起立唱诗359首。
Let us all arise to sing hymn 359.
感谢主，我们及主耶稣与众弟兄姐妹前往锡安。
Thank God, together with our brothers and sisters, with the guidance of God, we will march towards Zion.
那是我们天父真神的圣山。
And that is the holy mountain of our Lord God.
啊，那边也是我们神的国，我们神的家。
That is also the kingdom of God and the house of God.
我们预备个心，好，来赞美，来感谢，来敬拜。
Let us prepare our hearts to praise God and to worship Him.
一起奉主耶稣圣名同心祷告。
In Jesus' name, in one accord, let's all kneel down to pray.
奉主耶稣圣名祷告，哈利路亚！感谢赞美主耶稣，哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚！哈利路亚 哈利路亚，感谢主耶稣，阿门。
哈利路亚 ，We thank God， 阿门。
奉主耶稣圣名正道。
In the name of Jesus, I speak。
靠着圣灵的帮助。
Relying on the help of the Holy Spirit。
我们继续来分享，来学习雅各书中的智慧。
We shall continue with our study of James, the wisdom in James。
第一章五种智慧。
First chapter, we talk about the five types of wisdom.
第二章，智慧的信仰。
Second chapter, we talk about the wisdom of faith.
第三章，从上头来的智慧。
Chapter three, the wisdom from above.
那当中也会看到一种假的智慧，不是真智慧。
We also see the false kind of wisdom, not the real, genuine wisdom.
那今天我们进入第四章，是怎样的智慧呢？
This evening we are going into chapter 4. What kind of wisdom are we talking about?
今天第四章的智慧是敬畏神的智慧。
This evening we are talking about the wisdom to fear God.
并且敬畏神的智慧呢，有四种的得胜。
There are four types of victory in this fear of God.
我们来看第一个哈，得胜什么呢？
Let us see in the Bible what are the things that we should be victorious over.
第一个敬畏神的智慧就是得胜世界。
The first one, wisdom to fear God is the victory over the world.
来，我们读一节到六节。
We read verses 1-6.
请念。
Verse 1, where do wars and fights come from among you? Do they not come from your desires for pleasure that war in your members? Verse 2, you lust and do not have. You murder and covet and cannot obtain. You fight and war, yet you do not have because you do not ask. Verse 3, you ask and do not receive because you ask amiss, that you may spend it on your pleasures. Verse 4, adulterers and adulteresses, do you not know that friendship with the world is enmity with God? Whoever therefore wants to be a friend of the world makes himself an enemy of God. Verse 5, or do you think that the scripture says in vain, the spirit who dwells in us yearns jealously, verse 6, but he gives more grace, therefore he says, God resists the proud, but gives grace to the humble.
好，那这第四章里面有四种的得胜。
In chapter 4, we can see four kinds of victory.
那第一种得胜呢，雅各书就告诉我们，第一种得胜是要得胜这个世界。
In Elder James tells us that the first kind of victory is to be victorious over the world.
那敬畏神的智慧呢，让我们可以看清这个世界的真面目。
When we have this wisdom to fear God, we are able to see through the real sins of the world.
如果没有敬畏神的心呢，我们很难胜过这个世界的。
If we do not have this God-fearing heart in us, it will be very difficult to overcome the world.
所以为什么今天我们的信仰，很多的信仰都不能够胜过世界？为什么？
So why is it that some of us in our faith we are not able to be victorious over the world?
因为我们没有一个真正敬畏神的心啊。
It is because we do not have this God-fearing heart in us.
所以敬畏神的智慧呢，不单只让我们可以胜过世界，也可以让我们看清楚这个世界的真面目。
So when we have this God-fearing heart in us, we will be able to see through the world and we will be victorious over the world.
那么这个世界里面充满的到底是什么呢？
This world is so full of what?
那从这几节圣经里面，就让我们看到世界充满什么。
From these few verses, we can see what the world is full of.
这里记录有七种世界充满的七种罪恶。
From here, we can see the seven types of sins in the world.
第一种就是打斗争执，打斗争执。
The first one is the fight and war.
第二种就是贪恋，不断的贪恋，贪心。
The second one is covetousness.
第三种就是杀害、凶杀。
The third one is murdering one another.
第四种就是嫉妒。
The fourth one is jealousy.
第五种就是厌乐、好厌乐、好享受。
The fifth one is pleasure, loving pleasures.
第六种就是淫乱、罪恶、淫乱。
The sixth one is adultery.
那第七种就是骄傲。
The seventh one is arrogance and pride.
雅各长老告诉我们，世界里面世界到底是什么？其实世界所充满的就是这七种罪恶啊。
So Elder James here told us that the world is full of these seven sins.
当然，世界不只是这七种罪恶啦。
Of course, the world is not just full of these seven evilness.
但是他特别提出这七种的罪恶，让我们要远离这些七种罪恶。
But Elder James especially mentioned these seven so that we can we can be very careful to depart from all these seven sins.
今天为什么这么多争斗、这么多凶杀、这么多打斗、这么多争执的事情呢？
Why is there so much enmity and murder today?
这是人生混乱的、人生的罪恶、人生混乱的主要原因来的。
And this is the reason why this world is so chaotic and in sin.
以前古时候有一个王啊。跟他的臣仆站在桥上，看那些船啊，船来船往，很热闹。
In the past, there was this king together with his commander. They would be looking at the ships passing by.
那么他的臣仆就对王说：“王啊，你看，在你的天子脚下，多么的这个国家多么的兴旺，多么的热闹。”多么的商船船来来往往，多么的热闹。
So his advisor was telling the king that his kingdom was very prosperous. Looking at the number of ships that ply the route.
那王说没有啊，你看到很多船啊？没有啊，我只看到两艘船而已，有两艘船而已。
But the king told his advisor, "I can only see only two ships, not very many."
那个臣仆说：“不是啊，王，你没有看到很多很多的船吗？” 没有看到来来往往吗？
His commander told him, there are so many ships here, plying this route, can't you see?
原来王的意思说，这些来来往往的这么多商船啊，这么多船啊，不过是一艘叫做明，一艘叫做利，就是明跟利而已。来来往往，热热闹闹，忙忙碌碌，整天这样走来来往往，那就是名，追求名跟利罢了啦。所以只有两艘船而已，一个就是叫名，一个是叫利。
So what the king meant was actually these two ships, one is a name, the other one is for their own benefit.
哦，名里面就有权力地位咯，名哦，包括权力跟地位啦，权柄啦。
In this name, there is this power, and there is this power.
那么利里面呢，就包括一切的荣华富贵，一切的好处了。
And in this benefit, it includes all the benefits and all the pleasures of the world.
真的，这个王哈、哦、看透这个世界，每天忙碌干什么？每天这么斗争干什么？每天这么吵闹闹干什么？就是名跟利而已了，还有什么？没有什么其他的了。
True enough, this king has seen through this world. It is despite all the busyness of the world, there is only actually a name and all this benefit.
雅各长老呢，在第四章告诉我们，人生为什么这么多的混乱，为什么这么多的罪恶？他提出两个原因。
Elder James mentioned two reasons why there is so much chaos in the world.
他说，都是因为肉体的私欲、肉体的情欲造成的。
He said it is all because of sins and pleasures.
哦，答案就在一节跟三节。
The answer is in verses 1-3.
这些私欲啊，引起了斗争啊，引起了争执啊，引起种种的这种杀害啊。
All these desires for pleasure, has caused all these wars.
那么这些私欲、这些斗争，哦，在哪里发生呢？在哪里斗争呢？和谁斗争呢？
So where is all these wars and fights happening?
你看清楚第一节哦。
If you were to read verse 1,
它不是讲在世界哦。
It is not in the world.
啊，世界肯定是这样斗争的，是这样的凶杀的世界。
We can see that this is actually also happening in the world.
但是雅各长老讲斗争的时候，讲这种极度啊争执的时候呢，在你们中间，第一节有没有？在你们中间，就是在神的教会里面。
But Elder James here said that all these wars and fights actually happen in the church amongst the members.
我以前也没有注意到这一点啊，一直以为在世界的斗争啊，世界的罪恶啊。他第一节就说在你们中间呢、啊，我们中间是哪里？我们中间就是神的教会啊，我们中间就是弟兄姐妹啊，还有谁啊？
In the past, I have not noticed this, but here Elder James mentioned that all these wars and fights actually happen amongst the members in church.
神的国、神的家、神的教会里面，弟兄姐妹在那边互相争执斗殴啊，争执打斗啊。
All these wars and fights are happening in the kingdom of God and in the house of God amongst the members.
甚至长子传道、长子负责人，甚至人之间内心也在那边斗争、嫉妒啊、毁谤啊，也有啊，不是没有呀。
Even the leaders, the elders and the ministers are all fighting and amongst themselves.
那今天因为有些敬畏神的工人啊，敬畏神的传道人啊，他们安静下来，宁愿吃亏，他们不愿意斗争，所以你才发现到没有事情。如果他也是这样骄傲的，也是要争的，也是不肯让步的，你看教会今天会平安吗？长子传道会这样平安吗？不可能的。
Actually, sometimes there is peace in our church. It is because of some of our ministers who would rather suffer loss than to argue and fight against others.
雅各长老直接讲，就在我们中间啊，就在教会里面啊，这些都是个人的私欲啊，情欲引起的造成的东西来的。
That is why Elder James said here, it is due to all these desires for pleasure that is causing all these wars and fights.
我们教会里面的争执啊，斗争啊，嫉妒啊。毁谤啊，不是因为真理，不是因为福音，是很多都是因为自己的私欲啊。
All these oppositions and oppression in church, it is not because of the truth, but it's actually for their own pleasures.
所以你就明白为什么世界这么多混乱，教会为什么也这样混乱。
And that is why in the world there is so much chaos, and so is the church.
雅各长老说，私欲引起的。
So Elder James said, it is because of this desire.
然后呢，私欲也引起贪恋啊，贪婪啊。第二节有吗？贪婪。
And verse 2 tells us that all these desires also cause this covetousness.
哦，还没有得到这种权利，还没有上到上面去的时候，一直追求，一直在那边搞，哦，在那边安排，直到上位了，不愿意放弃，十几、二十年、三十年、四十年都不愿意放弃。
Many will be coveting for all these status and positions, and even though they are already there, they still do not want to let go.
不愿意放弃，也不愿意接受批评，也不愿意接受检讨，也不愿意接受换人。换人就不高兴，换人就那么就有很多事情发生。
And they are not willing to let go of their position or even to be replaced. And when they are being replaced, and then there will be another chaos.
我讲的都是实实在在的事啊，不是乱讲的呀。真真实实在教会里面的事情啊。
These are all facts that is happening.
这个是什么？
What does this mean?
雅各长老说，第二节，你们贪恋啊，就是在教会里面有人贪恋这些权位啊。
Here, Elder James said that there are people who is covetous.
那么这种贪权、贪名、贪利，造成什么？造成哦，杀害、嫉妒哦。争执、打斗，看到吗？第二节。
So all these when they covered for all these positions, then it will result in all these fights and wars.
那么我们今天不会用刀杀人呐、啊？谁会用刀杀人呢？那是要坐牢的呀。
Today we may not be using knives or swords to kill others because it will mean life.
但是我们今天杀人是不用刀的，杀人是不见血的，用言语、用诽谤、用各种的这种手段哦，来杀人啊，来伤害人，让人家很痛苦，让人家非常的痛苦。
But today we do not use the knives or swords to kill others. We use words to kill them, and it is even more painful.
那第三节哦，这种私欲呢，还引起什么呢？
And verse 3, what kind of cause will this pleasure bring?
第三节说，这种私欲哈、哦，引起我们妄求啊，乱求、乱祷告、乱向神要求呀。
And because of our desires, we will simply ask from God, and we will ask amiss.
因为这种妄求啊，乱求，就是要浪费在我们的欲乐罢了，要享受而已，要得到自己的好处而已，那种欲望而已。那就是浪费的，那种妄求是浪费在自己的私欲里面而已。
Because when we ask amiss, we're actually trying to spend it on our own pleasures.
所以这是不合乎神旨意的祈求，不合神旨意的祷告。
So this kind of request and prayer is not in accordance to the will of God.
所以很多时候我们的祷告看起来好像很属灵，其实在满足自己的欲望，满足自己内心里面的骄傲。
So very often our prayers seem very spiritual, but actually it is to satisfy our own desires and our own pride.
关于这一点，传道是有很深的体验，很清楚、很明白的。
And I have very strong understanding about this.
因为我就是曾经这样妄求的，我的祷告一直不合乎神旨意的，在神学院的时候。
Because once I was also asking amiss, and that was during the days of my theological.
讲起来都是羞耻的。
And when I talk about it, it is actually a shame.
因为我没有背景嘛。
Because I have no background.
你在真耶稣教会，你没有背景，你没有背景，又没有人什么人支持，又没有一个大家族，人家看不起你的呀。你当传道，人家会看不起你。你没有恩赐，人家看不起你的呀。
Sometimes in the church, if we do not have gifts or if you do not come from a notable background, we will be despised.
但是如果你有恩赐，人家就嫉妒你的，也是可怜，也是凄凉了。没有人家看不起你，你有人家嫉妒你。
But then again, if we have a lot of gifts, then others will be envious of us.
因为这样的环境，特别在我们教会里面，这种背景呢、啊。所以传道一定要有恩赐，一定要求恩赐，这样人家才不会看不起我，人家才会尊重我，人家才会觉得哇，这个传道啊，神同工啊，这个传道啊，神同在啊。其实内心是一种私欲来的，虽然讲很好听，说要造就教会啦，要荣耀神啊，真的是这样吗？真的是这样吗？
It is because of this that I diligently seek for these gifts, but in actual fact, is it really for the betterment of the church?
我们的内心是不会承认的。我们真的是，我是为了教会的，是为了神的荣耀的，是为了工作需要的。我们一定是这样讲的呀，难道不是这样讲吗？不是这样认为吗
？Deep in us, we will just say that we are doing all this for the church and for God, for God's glory.
你甚至不知道你的内心的诡诈，你根本就不知道，甚至你自己不知道。
We ourselves did not know the craftiness in our hearts.
在神学院的两年早祷会、晚祷会。每天的上课读圣经，每天早上八点就开始读圣经，读到五点，上课上到五点，两年这么神的话、神的祷告、教会的祷告，被圣灵责备啊！你两年你什么都没有改变，你一点都没有改变啊！你求什么恩赐呀？你要恩赐来做什么呀？
During my 2 years theological seminary, during the morning prayer and the evening prayer, I would be praying for gifts. But I was rebuked by God. Why should I be only praying for these gifts?
我自己被圣灵祷告中被圣灵责备才醒过来啊！我在想，每天祷告呢，祷告很长的呢，都没有办法改变。每天读圣经，每天坐下来就听到你，一早就听到你的，听到傍晚太阳下山，两年这样的生活都没有办法改变。那你今天出来讲一堂道理要信徒改变啊，讲两堂道理就要大家圣洁啊，这是不可能的事情啊。
For two whole years when I was in the theological seminary, I was trying very hard to purify us out myself. So today in this kind of context, can we just resolve this in one session of sermon?
圣灵用很严厉的语气责备我，很严厉，非常严厉的语气。
At that time, the Holy Spirit rebuked me sternly.
后来这杯过后，圣灵用很悲痛的心、很伤痛的心啊，心很痛的在祷告。因为我的那时我的心非常的悲痛，那是圣灵的悲痛啊，他很难过，圣灵非常的难过。
At that time, the Holy Spirit dwelling in me was very sorrowful, and I prayed in pain.
所以自从那一次祷告到今天，我都不敢再求恩赐啊，我真的不敢再求，因为不配啊。直到 我心里圣洁为止啊，我才敢求呀。
So from that time onwards, I did not dare to pray for gifts anymore because I feel that I am not worthy for it.
但是你什么时候才讲你的心里圣洁呢？所以简单的说，到现在我都不敢求。
But when will you consider yourself to be holy? That is why right until today, I will not dare to pray for gifts.
我只跟主耶稣说，主啊，如果你真的需要用我。教会需要的时候，你就帮助我，我就是这样祷告而已。教会需要的时候，哦，你要用我的时候，哦，你就帮助我，帮助我。
I only pray to our Lord Jesus Christ. If there is a need in church, and if God wants me to help out, then please help me to do it.
那我这个就是这里说的啦。我们妄求啊，其实是满足自己的内心的骄傲啊，跟内心的私欲而已啊。
And this is what is written here, because we ask amiss, and actually it is only to satisfy our own desires.
这个就是人生混乱的原因，也是教会混乱的原因啊。
And this is the very reason for the chaos in society and in church.
那第二点，人生为什么这么多罪恶混乱呢？第二点。
The second point, why is there so much chaos in our life?
信仰教会为什么这么多混乱，这么软弱呢？
Why are we so weak in our faith, and the church is so weak as well?
答案就在第四节到第六节。
The answer lies in verses 4 to 6.
因为我们以世界为友啊，哦，这个
是 because we are friends with the world.
以世界为友就是以神为敌。我们说我们是属神的，我们是跟从神的。事实上呢，我们的心常常在世界，我们真的跟世界做朋友的。世界重要过神的，世界重要过主耶稣的，世界重要过教会的，世界重要过灵魂的，我们常常都这样。
When we have our friendship with the world, we are actually in enmity with God. And when we always follow the world, then we cannot be friends with God.
所以第四节说，你们这些淫乱的人啊，原文就说，你们这些淫妇啊，我的天啊。那个雅各长老很不客气的、很严厉的说：“我们就是一种淫乱的人，哦，淫妇啊，淫妇就是说，我们心里说，啊，我们已经嫁给主耶稣，我们是属耶稣的，但是我们的心里面还贪爱世界的这个妇人啊，贪爱这个世界的淫妇啊。”
So Elder James said here, we are adulteresses, adulterers and adulteresses, because since we are already married to the groom, to Jesus Christ, but we still love the world, so we are being adultery, committing adultery.
简单说, 在神以外, 另有所贪爱的, 除了神以外, 哦, 我们另外有所爱的东西, 另外有所爱的人啊,
In simple words, when we have our Lord Jesus Christ whom we love, yet we still love the world. So this is adultery.
所以变成我们在信仰上常常以神为帝，以真理为帝，以福音为帝，以我们传道长子讲的道理为敌，常常有冲突，你就不高兴，你就生气，因为为敌呀。
That is why we are often in enmity with God, with the gospel, with the truth, and even with the ministers who preach gospels.
所以第一个呢，就是在神以外，另有所贪爱。
So the first one is, apart from God, we cannot love the world.
第二，甚至我们有时对神骄傲，第六节，对神来骄傲。
Second point is, sometimes we are being proud towards God in verse 6.
所以神阻挡骄傲的人啊, 神为什么会阻挡? 因为我们是要骄傲啊, 甚至对神骄傲啊。
That is why God resists the proud, and sometimes we are even proud to God.
对人骄傲都已经不可以了, 何况是对神来骄傲呢?
It is bad enough to be proud towards man, and yet in this case, we are also proud to God.
我们有没有对神骄傲呢?
Are we also proud towards God?
这个你要有很... 很谦卑的来检讨，很深入的检讨，你才会发现到的。我们有时真的在神面前骄傲的。
You have to examine ourselves with great humility to find out that sometimes we are actually very proud before God.
我们甚至在神面前自己认为自己很重要，非常重要。
Sometimes before the presence of God, we think that we are very important.
教会没有我不行，没有你不行。
We seem to think that the church cannot do without us.
教会是我建立的，这个信徒是我带的，这个一般以上的信徒都是我带领的。
We seem to think that we have established the church and we have brought all these members to church.
硕士荣耀归给神，常常就荣耀归给自己，常常就是荣耀归给自己。
That is why sometimes we say we give glory to God, but in actual fact, we are actually giving glory to ourselves.
所以甚至有时被神管教了，我们不能接受。我这么好，我做这么多工，我这么重要，神为什么这样管教我？神为什么没有给我平安？神为什么拿走我这个，拿走我那个？我们就不满意呀，我们就向神抗议呀。其实这个就是向神骄傲的一种态度。
That is why sometimes when we are chastened by God, chastised by God, we do not feel it. And in fact, we still murmur against God. Why do we not have peace? Why does all these things happen to us?
如果我们谦卑的，我们自己知道不配的，我们自己知道有罪的，我们自己知道需要神怜悯的，你敢向神大声吗？你敢向神来控诉吗？你敢向神来顶嘴吗？你敢自问神为什么这样，为什么那样吗？你不敢的，因为你自己知道是罪人。
If we are humble and we realize that we are sinners, then we will feel very unworthy of God's grace. Then we will not be, we will not dare to ask God why all these things happen to us.
所以雅各长老讲哦，在这里讲这两种原因呢，造成了这个世界的罪恶，人生的混乱。
So Elder James here said, because of this, then this is the result of the chaos.
那这两种原因呢，也造成教会的罪恶，也造成侍奉的混乱，教会的混乱。
And because of these two factors, there is sin in church and there is chaos in church.
请注意哦，这两种原因都是由我们自己本身的私欲引起的，造成的。
So please take note, these two are caused by our own desires.
但是我们却把这些软弱、一些过错全部推给神，神没有看顾，神没有带领，神没有感动，什么都推给神。
But very often we push all the blame to God, to say that God has not touched us, God has not guided us.
所以你看到了吗？雅各书第四章敬畏神的智慧，你看到了吗？
So have you seen this now in chapter 4, the wisdom? The God-fearing heartiness.
敬畏神的智慧会让我们看清楚这个世界的真面目，世界的罪恶。
When we have this wisdom to fear God, then we are able to see through the world.
那敬畏神的智慧会让我们胜过这个世界，胜过这些私欲，这些情欲。
So when we have this God-fearing in us, then we will be able to overcome the world.
好，我们来讲敬畏神的智慧的第二个得胜。
Then we talk about the second point now.
就是得胜撒旦，得胜魔鬼。
That is to be victorious over the devil, victorious over Satan.
请读第七节到第十节。
We read verses 7 to 10. Verse 7.
那要读之前请注意哦，得胜魔鬼哦，这里哦，七节到十节里面有五种方法，五种方法让我们推得胜撒旦。
So please take note, there are five methods whereby we can be victorious over the devil, this passage.
请念。
Verse 7, therefore submit to God, resist the devil, and he will flee from you. Verse 8, draw near to God, and he will draw near to you. Cleanse your hands, you sinners, and purify your hearts, you double-minded. Verse 9, lament and moan and weep. Let your laughter be turned to mourning, and your joy to gloom. Verse 10, humble yourselves in the sight of the Lord, and he will lift you up.
看到吗？胜过撒旦的五种方法，看到吗？
Have you seen the five methods whereby we can overcome the devil?
第一，我们要顺服神。
Firstly, we must submit to God.
第七节说，故此你们要顺服神，得胜撒旦的第一个条件，第一个方法就是要顺服神。
So the first method and the first condition is to submit to God.
但是今天顺服神很困难啊，顺服神很多人不愿意顺服呀。
But today, many people are not willing to submit themselves to God.
我们会讲很多理由，很多的道理来拒绝顺服啊。
We will give many excuses so that we do not have to submit to God.
什么叫做顺服，知道吗？
What is the meaning of being submission?
顺服就是你不愿意的，你不喜欢的，你很讨厌的，却要你去做，却要你去遵从，这个叫做顺服。
Submission means something that you are not willing to, you are reluctant to, but you still go ahead.
这也是顺服的困难，因为不是你想要的，甚至是你讨厌的。你不愿意的，却要你去做，这个就是顺服的困难。
This is the difficulty of submission because it is something that you do not want, something that you are reluctant to.
如果这件事是你很喜欢做的，你很喜欢来聚会的，你很喜欢侍奉神的，你很喜欢祷告的，你很喜欢读圣经的，那就不用顺服啊。我本来就很喜欢做的啊，你不叫我，我也会去做的，我很喜欢，我很高兴的呀。那个这个不叫你很喜欢的，不叫做顺服，知道吗？
If this is something that you like to do, you like to read the Bible, you like to pray, then it is, if it is something that you like to do, then it is not just being submissive to God.
所以请注意哦，顺服的定义就是你不愿意的，却偏偏要你去做，要你去跟从。
So, the definition of submission to God is something that you are not willing to, but yet you still go ahead and obey God.
我们在不愿意。再不喜欢，我们也要顺服神啊，这个才是真正顺服呀。
No matter how unwilling or how reluctant we are, we still continue to submit to God, and this is true submission.
第二种得胜魔鬼的方法就是抵挡他，抵挡他，跟他对抗，抵挡他。
The second way to be victorious over the devil is to resist him.
所以这里说，勿要抵挡魔鬼，那魔鬼就必离开我们，逃跑了。
So he tells us that if we resist the devil, then he will flee from us.
抵挡他就是与他斗，与他战斗，跟他战斗，不让步的，不退步的，跟他战斗到底。
When we resist the devil means we do not retreat, but we fight with him all the way.
如果我们有这样抵挡魔鬼的心呐，有这么坚强的心来抵挡他，圣经说，魔鬼就逃跑啊，魔鬼就。一定啊，必离开我们逃跑啊，跑远远啊，这是圣经教我们的。
If we have such a strong heart to resist the devil and never to retreat, then the Bible tells us that even the devil will flee from us.
简单说，要怎样抵挡魔鬼呢？用一句话来讲。
So in one simple word, how can we resist the devil?
这句话是这样说的：魔鬼要我做的呢，魔鬼要我做的呢，我偏偏就不做。
And it is whatever the devil wants us to do, all the more we will never do it.
魔鬼不要我做的呢，我偏偏要做。
Whatever the devil wants us to do, then we will not do it.
这个就是抵挡他咯，跟他作对咯。他要我做的，我偏偏不做的呀。他不要我做的，我偏偏就要做呀，而且喜欢做呀。
And this is how we resist the devil. Whatever he wants us to do, we will not do. And whatever he does not want us to do, then we will do.
他叫我不要聚会，我就偏偏要去聚会啊！他叫我不要侍奉神啊，不要做圣徒，我偏偏就要侍奉神啊！
If the devil tells us not to go to church or not to serve God, then all the more we must go to church and serve Him.
那么第三个得胜魔鬼的第三个方法就是在第八节。
And the third method to overcome the devil is in verse 8.
所以说要亲近真神，你们要亲近神，神就必亲近我们。
Here it tells us that we draw near to God and God will draw near to us.
我们要神亲近我们，我们要先去亲近神啊！我们亲近神，神一定会亲近我们啊！
So if we want to draw near to God, then if we want God to draw near to us, then we have to draw near to God.
这里圣经给我们很清楚的提醒啊，你要神亲近我们，要神与我们同在哦。我们要先亲近神啊，兄弟啊，我们要先亲近神啊，神才亲近我们啊，看到吗？
So the Bible here gives us a very good reminder that if we want God to draw near to us, then we must first draw near to God.
老师讲，我们真耶稣教会不少的信徒的信仰哦，太开玩笑了。所谓开玩笑，就是太敷衍神啊，太不认真了。
I'm saying this because I find that some of our members we are not very serious in our faith.
你没有发现到吗？这些信徒常常不喜欢去教会，有时间也不去聚会。 那么，他们也不要祷告，也不喜欢听道理，可是呢，他们却要神亲近他们，要神保护他们，要神跟他们同在，要神祝福他们。你没有发现到不少信徒是这样的吗？
Do you not notice some of our members, they do not like to come to church, they do not like to pray, but yet they always want God to bless them and to draw near to God.
自己不爱神，他却要求神要爱他。
They themselves do not love God, yet they demand that God loves them.
自己不愿意奉献给神，却要神来大大的祝福他。
They are not willing to offer to God, yet they demand that God bless them abundantly.
所以我看到我们今天教会一些信徒的信仰哦，太开玩笑了，太不认真了，太敷衍了，敷衍神了。
So I feel that the faith of our members, we are not very serious in our faith towards God.
魔鬼知道哦，亲近神是最有功效抵挡他的方法之一。魔鬼知道，亲近神是最有力的抵挡他。The
devil knows that this is the best way to resist him, that is by drawing near to God.
所以他用很多的方法啦、芥末啦、各种的理由啦，让我们不去亲近神。我不去亲近神，我有理由的；我不去去教会，我有更多理由的。
That is why the devil will use many activities or holidays in order to draw us away from God. So we think that we have excuses.
所以今天我们不亲近神哦，你就已经掉在魔鬼所设的陷阱里面去了，你已经掉进去了。So
today, when we do not draw near to God, we're actually falling into the trap of the devil.
然后你用很多的理由说自己不能亲近神，很多理由，你都有理由的。 你有很多很好的理由的。
We give many reasons to say why we cannot go to church.
那你这种态度、这种行为呢？你正在配合魔鬼啊，配合魔鬼的工作，使人不能亲近神，使自己不能亲近神，你还讲这么多理由。
This kind of excuses that we give, we are actually complimenting the devil.
所以这种理由已经讲了几十年了。 不能够热心，不能够参加聚会，不能够参加圣工，已经讲了几十年了，不是几十天，你知道吗？你还要这样讲吗？不要再这样讲理由了啦。我们原来配合魔鬼配合了几十年了。
All these reasons we are not able to come to church, we are not able to attend service, we are actually complimenting the devil for all these years.
怪不得我们常常被魔鬼得胜啊，我们没有办法胜过他呀。And
that is why we are not able to be victorious over the devil.
所以圣经告诉我们哦，敬畏神的智慧就是要亲近神，魔鬼一定逃跑的，魔鬼一定离开的。And
that is why the Bible tells us that the only way to be victorious, the way to be victorious over the devil is to draw ourselves near God.
因为神亲近我们的时候，神就在我们身边，神就在我们心里的时候，魔鬼还敢来啊？魔鬼还敢站在旁边啊？他吓到跑掉了咯。
Because when we draw near to God and God draws near to us, then God is in our midst, then the devil will not come near us.
好，胜过魔鬼的第四个方法。
The fourth method to overcome the devil.
就是第八节的下半段。Is
in the second part of verse 8.
啊，这里说要洁净我们的心呐、啊， 哦，有罪的人啊，要洁净我们的心啊，哦，看到没有？下半段。
And those who have sins must purify our hearts.
我们外表好像很干净哦，其实里面肮脏啊，里面充满诡诈呀，里面充满极度骄傲，种种的这种罪恶啊。
Outwardly, we may seem to be very spiritual and holy, but deep inside us, we have all these sins.
因为内心不圣洁，因为内心很肮脏，所以我们赶鬼没有力量，我们没有办法赶走魔鬼，没有办法。
Because we are not holy and we are not pure, that is why we are not able to cast out the demon.
不单只没办法赶鬼，鬼也不会怕我们。就算你赶鬼，鬼也不会怕我们。
And even if we cast out, we try to cast out the devil will not be afraid of us.
甚至你赶他的时候，他会控告你，他会讥笑你。
Sometimes even when you try to cast out the devil, he will mock at you and laugh at you.
因为在灵界里面的赶鬼哦，传道就看到不少这样的情形。赶鬼的人被魔鬼讥笑，赶鬼的人反而倒转了被魔鬼责备啊，魔鬼骂他呀。
I have witnessed this countless times. When the person who tried to cast out the devil, he was mocked by the devil and he was attacked by the devil.
那我自己也有这样的经验，当心里不圣洁的时候，有污秽、有亏欠主的时候，感觉到信仰软弱的时候、信心软弱的时候，我赶鬼的时候是没有力量的，我自己很清楚没有力量。甚至赶的时候，要讲的那种权柄的话都讲不出来，讲得很辛苦，很辛苦才跑出来。那么整只手哦，你奉主的名赶他，整只手是麻痹的，没有力量的。
I myself have this experience whereby when I'm not very holy, then I will have no power to cast out the devil and even to utter in the name of Jesus or to raise my hand to cast him out, I will have no strength.
所以我们心里不圣洁，心里充满着诡诈。说谎、欺骗、骄傲，我们怎样赶鬼呀、啊？鬼怎么会怕我们呢、啊、
？So when our hearts are not pure and we're full of sins, then we will not be able to cast out the devil because he will not be afraid of us.
所以雅各书长老告诉我们哦，敬畏神的智慧就是要胜过撒旦的智慧哈、哦，就是要洁净我们的心，胜过撒旦的第四种方法，你要清洁你的心。
So Elder James said that to overcome the devil, we need to first purify our hearts.
那第五种胜过撒旦的方法，第五种。
The fifth method to overcome the devil.
那就是第六节的哈、哦，要谦啊啊，就是六节九节到十节的要谦卑了，九节到十节的谦卑了。
That is, we must have humility, as in verse 9 to verse 10.
第六节说神赐恩给谦卑的人，有没有？
Verse 6 says, God gives grace to the humble.
哦，谦卑的人是神所亲爱的，也是神所要帮助的，也是神所喜悦的。
God loves the humble and he is pleased and he is pleased and he wants to help the humble.
那么骄傲的人呢，是魔鬼所喜欢的。
On the other hand, the devil loves those who are proud.
甚至他成了魔鬼的朋友了，跟魔鬼是一党的。
And to the extent that they have become friends of the devil and they are a team with the devil.
所以第九节，请注意第九节。
Let's take note of verse 9.
这里为何雅各长老要我们愁苦，要我们悲哀，要我们哭泣呢？为什么要我们愁苦悲哀呢？
Why did James want us to lament and mourn and weep?
愁苦悲哀并不是我考不到第一名，不是。
When we lament and mourn and weep, it is not because we have not gotten the first place in our class.
我愁苦悲哀，也不是我娶不到漂亮老婆，也不是。
We lament and mourn and weep not because we have not married a very beautiful wife.
我悲伤哭泣，也不是因为我赚不到钱，也不是。
And it is neither because we have not earned enough money.
当然，你这个不是，那个不是，那你为什么愁苦？你为什么悲伤啊？你为什么愁苦悲伤呀？
If these are not the reasons, then why do we have to lament and mourn and weep?
我今天悲伤愁苦，因为我的信仰的光景啊，我的信仰这么软弱，我的信心这么软弱，我为我的信仰、我的信心啊，来悲伤啊，来忧愁啊，为我的灵魂来忧愁呀。
Today we lament and mourn and weep for our own spiritual self. We mourn for our condition of our faith.
哦，我对不起神啊，我亏欠主耶稣啊，我为这些，我知道，但是又做不到，没有力量来做，只是知道，但是又没有行出来。我为我这种信仰来难过啊，来常常忧愁呀。第九节的意思是这样呀。
It actually means that we lament for our own spiritual self that we are not able to glorify God and to draw near to God.
我们常常有觉得亏欠神、亏欠教会、哦、亏欠自己的灵魂生命，常常觉得罪就在我们的面前，这个就是在神的面前自卑啦，在神的面前谦卑自己、自卑自己。
We often feel that we fall short of God's glory and the church, and this is to be humble in the sight of God.
如果这样呢、哦、第十节，这样在主的面前有这样的自卑呢，这样的、哦、自我认识，这样来悲伤呢，来悔改呢，主就必叫我们升高啊，会给我们力量啊，重新得力，把我们抬起来。
Verse 10 tells us that if we have such humility before the presence of God, then God will lift us up.
如果我们有这样的心、哦、谦卑的心、自卑的心、哦、一定可以胜过魔鬼，魔鬼没有办法 来胜过我们。
If we have this humility and lowly in heart, then the devil will not be able to overcome us.
因为我们会为我们对不起主、亏欠主来悲伤啊， 来悔改啊，魔鬼怎么能够再引诱你呢？因为我们知道自己错了，知道自己不对了。
Because we will lament and moan and weep for our own sins, we know we are wrong and we repent of our own sins.
所以这里有哈，这里是敬畏神的第二种智慧，让我们得胜魔鬼啊。
So this is the second wisdom to fear God and to be victorious over the devil.
那么信仰里面呢，有三大阻挡在我们的身上。在我们的信仰上有三大阻挡，或者叫做三个敌人在我们身上。
In our life of faith, there are three great obstacles, or you can call it the three enemies.
第一个阻挡是什么？
What is the first obstacle?
就是第一节的自己的私意，白体中的私意。
It is in verse 1, the desires in our heart.
那这个原来自己的私意就是信仰的敌人。就是天国的敌人。
So these desires of our heart is actually the obstacle to the heavenly kingdom, our own enemy.
第二个敌人就是世界，世界贪爱世界就是我们的敌人，世界是阻挡我们进天国的，陷害我们跌倒的。
Our second obstacle or our enemy is the world, because the world will cause us to fall.
因为这个世界会让我们不再爱神，贪爱怨乐。不再爱神。
Because the world will cause us not to love God anymore.
现在的情况不是这样子吗？很多情况现在不是这样子吗？
Isn't this the condition of the world today?
那第三个敌人是谁？
What is the third enemy?
第三个敌人就是魔鬼咯，第七节的魔鬼咯。
In verse 7, this third enemy is the devil.
所以感谢主，我们今天从这一节到十节里面啊，我们看到我们的信仰有三个敌人，一个原来就是自己，第二个就是世界，第三个就是灵界的魔鬼。这个是我们三大敌人，三大阻挡。
So from verses 1 to 7, we can see that we have these three obstacles and three enemies, that is ourselves, our own desires, then the world, and then the devil.
这第四章里面有四种得胜嘛，对不对？
There are four types of victory in this chapter.
我们今天只讲了两种得胜。
Today we manage only to speak of two victories.
那还有两种得胜是得胜什么呢？
What are the other two victories?
我要停止了，再讲下去也讲不完了啦。
I will have to stop here. I cannot finish.
好，那自己再看哈、哦。那最后的两种得胜是得胜什么？
We can read ourselves. What is the other two types of victory?
这些得胜啊，都需要敬畏神的智慧才会得胜的，才知道如何得胜的。
It is only when you have this wisdom to fear God, then only you will have this victory.
好，我们来唱诗。
We sing hymn.
176首。
We sing hymn 176.
常常有胜利。
We will always have victory.
这个就是得胜的信仰。
This is the life of victory in our faith.
信徒软弱易受害，与恶交战多失败，我们靠主常常有胜利。魔鬼火箭如下雨，有时暗射真痛苦，我们靠主常常有胜利。我与 虽然你乱和怀疑如同云雾在交缠，我一口出常常有声音，时时祈祷独身尽，我主旨依旧认命，我一口出常常有声音，我一口出常常有声音，
大家请坐。
Please be seated。
我们祷告的时候，特别为那个确诊的那些信徒在这些瘟疫病毒侵蚀的有一些昏迷的，有一些非常严重的来祷告。
In our prayer, especially in this time of pandemic, let us pray for those who are affected, those who are not conscious, and those who are in very serious and critical condition。
我建议额麦教会从今天开始，你要开始去收集。我们教会有谁确诊的那些小事情伤风咳嗽的就不用来代祷了都是重要严重的，把他名字列下来，你们可以跟 Caroline 那个苏邦教会的去了解一下，他那边有一个名单，有时要报告都不知道是谁忘了呀，这么多天没有见面，这么久没有见面，谁跟谁都不知道了，把名字列出来额麦教会要做这一点。
Ogunbar Church, we need to compile a list of those brothers and sisters who are not well, and also Subang Church, we need to come up with a list.
那每一次祷告代祷的时候，就把它放上去，让大家关心呐、啊，让大家知道呀。
And every time we pray, we should put up all this a list of members who are not well, so that we can all pray for them.
好像前几天刚刚去世的那个已故巩弟雄的太太，现在也还在 ICU 是吗？还在昏迷，我们要替他祷告，还有他的孩子，他的女儿。
Just like a few days ago when we had the memorial service for our late brother Kong, the wife, Sister Chiang, is still in ICU. Let us also pray for her and also pray for his son, Hen Jian.
那么今天又增加两位刚刚知道的，今天蔡希拉执事和智士娘两个都确诊了。
Today we have added two to our prayer list. That is Deacon Chua and Sister Shirley Tay.
那他的妈妈已经前几天就已经，他年老的妈妈九十多岁，已经前几天就已经中了，上个星期就已经在医院了，现在还在医院。
Sister Shirley's mom was already in the hospital since last week.
所以这些都是要写下来啊，让大家知道呀，关心呐、啊。
So we need to compile this list and write it up and put it up on the screen for our members to pray for.
那么弟兄姐妹，在这个瘟疫的这种灾难当中大家要真的要调整我们的生活的态度，调整我们的心态专心依靠神，敬畏真神，真的要这样。
So,in this pandemic, all of us must adjust ourselves, must adjust our hearts to fear God more and to honor Him.
我顺便讲除了政府的 SOP 要距离三尺，然后要戴口罩之外，更重要的，这些不能够真正帮助我们的啦。我现在很担心大家都问我打了针我有戴口罩没有问题呀、啊？你打了针还是有问题，你戴口罩你还是会感染的，不是吗？蔡知识不是这样子吗？他们不是很小心吗？来到教会，来到讲台，还是这么小心呢、啊？我们真正的是依靠什么？我们真正的是依靠真神。这些口罩要戴，距离要跟从，但是内心真正的是依靠神。 内心真正的是不信这些的，是信真神的，不是吗？
I like to stress that apart from following the government SOPs, social distancing, wearing masks, we ourselves we should also have this fear of God in our hearts to completely trust in God.
这是我们要调整的，真的要调整的。
This is what we need to adjust ourselves to.
大家奉主耶稣圣名来跪下祷告。
Let us all in the name of Jesus kneel down to pray.
Hallelujah! 感谢赞美主耶稣 ！Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
Thank you.
哈利路亚，感谢主耶稣，阿们。我依靠主常常有胜利，胜利。我依靠主常常有胜利，得神恩主常看顾，时刻伸手在扶助。我依靠主常常有胜利，我依靠主常常有胜利，胜利。我依靠主常常有胜利，得神恩主常看顾，时刻伸手在扶助。我依靠主常常有胜利，阿们。感谢主耶稣，阿们。
We thank our Lord Jesus Christ, 阿们。
感谢主祝福带领我们晚上的聚会。
We thank God for guiding and blessing us in our evening service.
聚会到这里结束，大家晚上平安。
Our service ends here. Peace be with you.
再见啦。
We'll see you again.
谢谢你啊，习惯，谢谢你。